Well, ACM is a club that intends to make its club members more involved with computer science projects.
There are some communication difficulties. Like, I'm international myself, and some students have a pretty bad accent.
Yes, some of them have really hard accents.
I would say, yes, that's true. Like, yeah, we have all accents. But, like, most of the time, I would say 90% of the time, we don't have an issue. We might have issue kind of like, you know, like pronunciating like a word.
Like, the programming language in general is like in every country the same thing. Like PHP or like, doesn't matter, it's in every country the same thing. But every programmer has his own way to kind of organize the language. So everybody knows what you're talking about, and everybody is organized with it, and everybody's connected with it.
It's very interesting because you see how people think differently, and like the way they solve the problems is different than.
So this will give different views of, you know, how you can solve things.
I first joined ACM, but most of my friends were like a kind of like a classroom, like, you know, classmates. But when I joined this class, I've seen many people. Like, we actually, from students from all over the country, we're doing like a single project. So this, I think, is like a, how do you say, Unison or United. If I solve a problem, if there's a guy from another country, he understands what he's doing or what I'm doing right now, you know, like, it's this helping kind of United.